Hey everyone, we have a beautiful day here in Minnesota. Fresh coat of snow from last night, and I was inspired this morning by my friend John Sievers and his very creative family who like to have adventures out in the snow with food coloring and architecture. And I was telling him that it would be so fun if it weren't so cold out, and he challenged me to go outside anyway and have a little fun. So I thought it would be fun to create a pendulum painting using my rope swing and some liquid watercolors from my studio. So here are the supplies that I need, I guess. I'm making this up as I go. I couldn't find anything like this on the internet. I've got a solo cup with a hole punched in the bottom and a couple holes in the side to make a little wire hanger. And that's going to hang on the bottom of my rope swing. And then I, of course, need some liquid watercolors. I chose a combination of blue and green today to make a lovely teal color. And I will pour that into my cup, let it go, swing it, and see if I can get that cool pendulum effect that I've been seeing people do normally with acrylic paints. So let's give this a try. Here I go. I am going to grab my rope swing. And attach the cup. I feel like I only get one try with this because then the snow will be all painted and hard to start with fresh canvas. So I'm hoping, let's see, I'm hoping this will be the trick. So then I'm gonna cover the hole with my finger and pour in, this is like one, I'm leaking. Where's that hole? Okay. This is maybe one part watercolor paint to 10 parts water or so. Okay, I'm gonna get a good seal on that with my finger. All right, let's try this out. If you can't see it very well, I'll take a picture at the end. Okay, physics majors, tell me why I'm not getting a perfect spirograph design here. It's just kind of wobbly. Is it because this rope is like 25 feet high? Still super fun, and it's fun to just carry the cup around with the pinhole in the bottom and make designs in the snow. I did some spirals and other things. Let's flick this the other way. Time, and I'm gonna swing the swing like I do when there's kids on it. Okay, don't let me down here, physics.